This is Rick and Whitney, and this is the Marketing Minute. Easy to digest bits of marketing for your business. Today we're going to talk about, is a blog essential for a small business or any business? And Whitney, I want to know what you think about that.
I'm going to be a little risky here. I say no. You do not need to have a blog, especially if you hate writing. If you're not going to follow through on doing a blog, don't do it. Come up with some different activity. There are a lot of different choices you can do. Or hire a writer, use a friend or a customer or somebody who loves blogging to do it for you. But I see a lot of people that are flopping their blogging. What about you? What do you think?
I totally disagree, Whitney.
Am I surprised?
You have to have a blog. You don't have to be perfect. I am not a great writer, but I'm able to convey my thoughts to people. And so when people read my blog, they say, wow, that sounds just the way you speak. It doesn't need to be perfect. It doesn't need to be perfect punctuation. It doesn't need to be great structure and sentences. Just do it. The reason why you want to do it is it's going to help your business get found. You're an expert in what you do, and if you don't think you are, find something else to do.
Good point.
And start blogging. It's going to help you get found on the Google machine, and that's what you want. You want people to find your business. So I say, get a blog. Whitney says,
I say, if you don't want a blog, find another way to succeed with your marketing.
This has been the Marketing Minute. I'm Rick, and this is Whitney.